Hey, Sergeant.
How much longer are we gonna be here anyway?
At least until your crappy playing gives away our position.
Gentlemen! We are about to take part in a most daring offensive against the enemy. Glory or a glorious death await.
We get a choice which one?
Show the lieutenant some respect.
Who's this pissant?
Private Leslie Baron. But further introduction can wait. The Germans have pulled back to the ridge. We, mes amis, are going to take it from them.
All right, you heard the lieutenant. Get moving. Cole, get on that 50 cal. Peterson, start loading some ammo. And someone turn off that friggin' radio. That's not fighting music.
Got our armor pinned down. We need to flank the artillery on that ridge so our boys can advance. Allez, nous autres!
Get back! Take cover! Charge is planted! Fire in the hole!
Thank you.
cover! Move!
Both of us! Go, go, go!
Cole, hurry the hell up!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you. Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
you
and...
You should have been manning a gun.
Battalion radioed. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon. Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack.
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, men! Let's move out. Good work, man. Sergeant Kalau, secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me. There are four ways in. We block off three. Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to.
Move out!
Close!
By the tank! Get over there!
They got us pinned down!
Flank! Go!
Find some cover, dammit!
Pin down! Laydown suppressing fire!
Enemy infantry!
The Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.